The Huskies are back on the gridiron as they prepare for the 2017 football season. A new year brings changes as well as some new faces. St. Cloud State is looking to rise above their 5-6 record from last year now that they have new players taking on critical roles. The Huskies starting quarterback from last season, Nate Meyer, has graduated, as well as two-time All-American wide receiver Jameson Parsons. With those two standouts gone, who's going to step up this year? Taking a look at the quarterback position, let's get to know the team's new QB1, Dwayne Lawhorn. Lawhorn is a redshirt sophomore, and he took a couple snaps last season. He has demonstrated in his couple games in Cardinal and Black that he's a quarterback that has an arm and is also quick on his feet with 29 rushing yards and 64 passing yards. As for receivers, the two biggest wideouts are going to be junior John Pass and redshirt sophomore John Solberg. Last season, Pass finished with the second most receiving yards on the team with 656. Solberg completed the year with 61 yards in his first season at receiver, but with Parsons gone, this is going to be his year for a breakout season. The NSIC has selected two Huskies as players to watch. They're senior offensive lineman Bryce Johnson and senior linebacker Brady Westart. Westart led the team last season in tackles for loss and sacks. He also finished third overall on the team in tackles with 60. Westart is ranked seventh all-time in sacks at St. Cloud State with 15.5. Last season, Johnson was an honorable mention All-NSIC performer and received second-team All-Conference honors as a sophomore. Let's take a look at the competition in the NSIC. In the 2017 NSIC Coaches Poll, Minnesota State sits atop the rankings with 213 points and 4 first-place votes. And falling closely behind is Minnesota Duluth with 209 points and 7 first-place votes. St. Cloud State sits 10th in the conference with 101 points. And then falling towards the bottom of the list is UMary with 29 and Minnesota Crookston rounding off the list in last with 17. The Huskies will open their season on August 31st down in Marshall, Minnesota to take on Southwest Minnesota State. The Huskies have historically proven that each time they take on the Mustangs, they dominate, holding a 16-2 all-time record against them. The last time these two teams met back in 2015, St. Cloud State fell by 1 point, with the final score ending in Southwest Minnesota State's favor, 21-20. Here's a look at the entire schedule for the 2017 season. The first home game for the Huskies will be September 9th at 6 p.m. against the Warriors of Winona State. You can catch the games live on the St. Cloud State Sports Network on Charter Channel 823. This has been your preseason look at the St. Cloud State football team. Thanks for tuning in.